The Kalinga script is one of many descendants of the ancient Pali script used in what is now modern-day regions of Odisha. The Kalinga alphabet was primarily used to write Indo-Aryan languages of the ancient state of Kalinga. It is visually very similar to Pali. By the 12th century, this script eventually became the current Odia alphabet. External links.